very busy day for us. Normally we would be in the studio recording, so it's nice to get out and enjoy the sun, do some active things, you know. We'll be amongst
we're
other people
on the waterfront stage, check it out, see what's going on in Nashville. Come hang, follow us.
Tomorrow.
All right.
See ya.
Oh, man.
gotta hit a little harder.
All right. So you guys are pros.
And mini golf.
Do you think you guys are better at pro or at regular golf
real
or mini?
Golf?
Yeah, real golf.
Every once in a while, maybe.
Probably better scores on this.
Come on, get a hold of one.
Oh.
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 Close. That was awesome.
Wow, this is a really hard.
Falling behind.
Wow, that's a really terrible shot right there. That's really bad.
That's good for you.
No skill at all.
Get in the zone.
Keep rolling. This is a meltdown.
No.
This is a total meltdown.
I might be able to gain a hole.
What is this?
Three.
It's a four.
Three. We just gained a stroke here.
Happy.
Part of the same shot.
Huh?
It's giving me trouble.
What?
Took two shots at the beginning. I was all part of one. It's going back out.
Whatever.
Karma.
Yeah. A little
bit. What's that, Clint?
Get real.
What do you mean?
How was it?
One up here, two, three. All right, deal. Just deal with
it. It's getting heated. No, he got scared.
To be more dramatic.
More dramatic.
What's that, Bob?
Yeah, Bob's going.
Okay.
Let's see it.
Oh.
Too much.
All right.
Too much juice. Well, like, I mean,
if you get this, you definitely have to do power poses.
He didn't even make it. He didn't even make it in the right hole.
Look at him.
Huh?
What?
I didn't see anything.
I didn't see nothing.
When you're playing, sometimes you don't even have to look. It just goes.
Yeah.
Sometimes you don't even have to look, you know, just
show off. Close your eyes and do it, come on.
Sometimes you don't even have to look. It just goes in.
Nice job.
Nice job.
Sometimes you don't even have to look at this. It just goes in.
Oh.
Hold on. I get a mulligan.
Oh my god.
That's a three.
That's a two.
You're winning.
Then you make it two.
Alright, so first half is complete. Let's count the scores.
I think you won. Because you ended up with four. So you have the lowest score.
Yes! I'm awesome.
Jay has 3, 5, 7, 10, 14, 18, 21, 23, 24.
23 plus 2. Is that okay lighting for a good
thing?
We didn't finish grades well.
2, 4, 6, 8.
Yeah, it is a little bit. 2, 4, 6, 8.
Math was always the worst 10, subject anyway.
14, 16, 18, 21.
But you took a 2 on the last one.
Clint has 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 23. So Bob is the winner for a full round at 21.
She has 22.
Clint has 23, Jay has 25, and you have.
I only took like 2 swings,
4. So.
So
you actually played the best round of golf.
That
was one motion. And that's 2. Solid 2.
I get 2.
You got 2 as well.
Good 2. That's a big 2 right there.
That was an honest 2.
You gotta start doing a couple trick shots.
Pretty evident he hasn't worked on this trick shot before. Hand-eye coordination isn't too great. I think what he's trying to do is this.
Now watch you pull up.
What he's trying to do.
It's not tennis. No.
Are these fire ants?
I can live with that.
Bob, you know, you can do your own thing. You know, be creative.
I'll do that classic cool shot.
Ooh.
Oh, that was so fun.
That was awesome.
Good. See, did I get a good trick shot of it?
What do you call it?
It's called the drop. That's two. See this trick shot?
Oh, wow. He can't even make it on.
That's a two shot throw.
This is an edit. Here's the trick shot.
There's this. So that's a 3 for you and 2 for me. I mean, so cool.
my gosh.
Well, that's about an 8.
Two for me. We're in the red cup.
Oh, in the free cup.
What's the hole in one? The red one?
Yeah.
There you go.
Dang.
No free pop for it.
Alright.
So how do you think Clinton did?
That was close.
Well, aside from the cheating.
He didn't even make it. He didn't even make it in the right hole.
Ouch.
He's coming up this one.
You know, since Clint's known in the family to be kind of a bit of a cheater.
Okay, we gotta get this on video.
At, you know, games and stuff like that. He doesn't like to lose, so I would say aside from that, you know, his score looks not bad. But it really should be about double or triple the actual finished amount there. But, you know, he did okay.
Yeah. How about you, Clint?
Huh?
How do you think Bob did?
Bob, you know, it's funny when you accuse people of things. It's usually because, you know, it's usually what he's doing. He's the cheater. I played a fair and honest game. And I shot a really good game. I'm really proud of the way I played and handled myself on the greens.
Not everybody gets tiger vision, you know? And today I have the tiger vision.
He's got the eye of the tiger?
Yeah, I have the tiger vision.
It's interesting. I guess we should probably go over to the batting cage and really settle this debate. You know, the most athletic out of the two of us. So why don't you follow us over there?
All right.
Let's do it.
No matter how far, no matter how hard it seems, the answer lies somewhere between the cold hard truth and all my imagining, the best and the worst of things.
Bob, he's here, man. They got focus. Yeah, the token man is just walking around.
So sketchy.
Wasn't my best performance ever.
But what'd you do? 60 to 50?
I feel like I wasn't locking into
it. But you did 60 or 50?
No, I did 40-50.
Actually,
80-90 is what I was doing, but... tell me what you need, Bob.
Is that a little small now?
Bob.
Is that a little small?
I thought it might be a little bit. That's a really slow pitch, Bob. burning.
Small bat.
No. That actually been a nice freaking wow. You're really getting it, Bob.
That was sketchy.
Starting to stop. That happens. That's a place to act like a little child.
There's a lot of little kids. That's
what happens. All right, I'll start. You want it up? I'll bring it up. Don't worry about it. It's
holy up. Shit. Brace yourself.
Should bring it up?
Okay.
He's cheating on me, man. Well, this is Happers.
Clint's cheating.
14 here, man. Whoa! Clint's hitting me. Might have knocked your sense into you.
We're doing a thing here for our Facebook. Our fans want to see some hitting. And I just figured, you know, the last token should be used on the big dog. Let the big dog eat, you know? I mean, I knocked a few out of the park. Did you guys get those ones?
Oh!
Oh.
Out of the park.
Hey, man, I got that.
Yeah,
you got it.
Park.
Yeah.
Well, that's great. Well, yeah, it was nice for you guys to come out and let us take a break from recording. We've been recording. Hopefully we'll get this music so y'all can hear it really soon. We're actually going to go back there and work a little bit more tonight, but it's nice. You got to take a little break, play some mini golf, ball a little bit. And thank you guys for being such great hosts. Good hosts. You're giving us a good excuse. We'll see you guys
Monday.
Yep.
For some hockey.
Absolutely.
Yeah. All right.
See you later.
See you guys.
Here's the rink where the guy is playing tonight.
That's the end of our trip together. Thanks so much for coming and hanging with us. And I'm sure we'll have plenty more of these, you know, over the years. But we wish we could have won it for you guys. But thanks for hanging out with us. And we'll do it again sometime really soon. Y'all take care. We'll see you again soon.
Hey, see ya.
See ya.